This person couldn't swim, but still won the Olympics. So nothing is impossible. Eric the Eel Musambani Malonga, a swimmer from Equatorial Guinea, took up the challenge to compete in the 2000 Summer Olympics in Sydney, despite having no prior swimming experience. He practiced for just 8 months, lacking access to proper training facilities in his hometown. Instead, he trained in rivers, the sea, and drainages. On the Olympics day, two other competitors false started and fell into the pool, leaving Eric to swim alone. Despite nerves, he summoned courage and completed the race in 1 minute and 52 seconds, with the crowd cheering him on. Though he qualified for the semi-finals, he was too slow to advance. Eric's inspiring journey highlights the importance of resources for aspiring athletes. His current goal is to promote swimming in Equatorial Guinea and make it accessible to everyone.